Let me give you some advice. Stop going crazy about Trump. He's the symptom, and he is a big symptom, but he's not the problem. We've got other issues that require your attention. Listen, I get it. There's a lot out there, and if you follow the news, your head is spinning. The Mueller report and Brexit and North Korea, the wall, white nationalism, college bribery, it's a lot. You've probably heard all this and thought to yourself, what can I do? Well, it starts with what you're paying attention to. Most people spend more than 3 hours a day scrolling on their phones, and they're mostly only watching people they already agree with. So it's got to start with being an active decision maker in what you allow into your brain. If it's all Breitbart or Democracy Now, chances are you're not going to drop those crazy levels. So try and take a moment before you click to think critically about what you read and what you watch. Ask yourself what their angle is before you have a read. And get out of here. I mean, leave. Literally, less than half of all Americans have passports. If you're not seeing how other cultures live, it's harder to think critically about where you live. Send your kids too. They're very impressionable. And get them out of the house. Once you've done that, you may start to realize you're living in a world where you don't have to drive yourself insane over politics. And that starts right here.